ಸರ್ವಮಂಗಲ ಮಂಗಲ್ಯ ಶಿವೆ ಸರ್ವತ ಸಾಧಕೆ ಶರಣ್ಯೆ ತ್ರಂಬಕೆ ಗೌರಿ ನಾರಾಯಣಿ ನಮೋಸ್ತುತೆ. ಸರ್ವಮಂಗಲ ಮಂಗಲ್ಯ ಶಿವೆ ಸರ್ವತ ಸಾಧಕೆ ಶರಣ್ಯೆ ತ್ರಂಬಕೆ ಗೌರಿ ನಾರಾಯಣಿ ನಮೋಸ್ತುತೆ. ಸರ್ವಮಂಗಲ ಮಂಗಲ್ಯ ಶಿವೆ ಸರ್ವತ ಸಾಧಕೆ ಶರಣ್ಯೆ ತ್ರಂಬಕೆ ಗೌರಿ ನಾರಾಯಣಿ ನಮೋಸ್ತುತೆ. ಸರ್ವಮಂಗಲ ಮಂಗಲ್ಯ ಶಿವೆ ಸರ್ವತ ಸಾಧಕೆ ಶರಣ್ಯೆ ತ್ರಂಬಕೆ ಗೌರಿ ನಾರಾಯಣಿ ನಮೋಸ್ತುತೆ. ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ನವರಾತ್ರಿ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿವನ್.
Hello everyone, today I am going to tell you about Navratri and how we celebrate it. Navratri is the festival of nine nights during which the Divine Mother, the Goddess of Shakti, Durga, is worshipped in her nine forms and manifestations. Navratri festival is observed twice a year, once in the month of Chaitra, which coincides with the month of March, April, and then again in Ashwin, which is the equivalent of September, October. People take part in special ceremony, ritual, fast and festivity. Gujarati wear colorful costumes and perform garba, lass, a special type of dance that is performed vigorously around and earthland lamps or circling the images of the Divine Mother. That fast is broken on either Ashtami, the 8th day, or Navami, the 9th day, by serving food and praying before little girls who are seen of form of the goddess. Happy Navratri to everyone.